It doesn't matter if it's Maxine Waters inciting violence against everyday Americans or Chuck Schumer inciting violence against a Supreme Court justice. It's okay when Democrats do it.